to this your girl being free made. I am currently heading up to my school to do my scheduling. No, I don't drive, so don't be trying to cut my hair. Just woke up not too long ago. Sorry about the bell, y'all. Look at him. Look at him. Oh, so I'm currently on my way to my school to finish. Hold on. Hush. I'm on my way currently to my school to finish up my scheduling because we start school this month towards like the end of January. So I'm walking to the bus stop right now. So yeah, that's what I'm currently doing. And I know later on, me and my significant other is gonna be going on a date. So that's gonna be pretty exciting. I want some seafood. Me and him both are craving like seafood. So like, yeah. But this is what Chicago looks like right now. It's all gloomy and stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna be taking like public transportation just to get where I'm going. Cause I have to make sure my schedule and school and stuff is up to par for this month so I can start this month. What else to say? Yeah, so currently I'm on my way to the bus stop. Sorry I'm not looking at you guys. I'm actually paying attention to my surroundings right now. I don't want... Oh! Hold on, guys. I gotta run. So, yeah. I'm just walking along and making sure I need to go where I need to go. I just woke up, literally, like, I just woke up. I brushed my teeth, put on some leggings, like, literally, this is what I'm wearing. I'm not wearing, I think right now, because it's cold, it's kind of chilly outside. I don't know what the temperature is in Chicago, but it's pretty cold. I don't see the bus, so yeah. I literally woke up, I set the phone, prayed, got my way into the school. So, yeah, I'm just walking along the streets so I can go to the bus stop. But, I'm gonna hit you guys up when I make it to my stop. I check in like every once in a while so you can guys can look at Chicago and stuff like that. So I will see you guys in a bit. Bye. Boise College Advising Center. Yeah. Hello, good morning. I have an appointment around like 9:30, 10 to see Alexis. Why it smells like a doctor clinic?
What's your name?
Montana Scott.
All right, you can have a seat.
Thank you. Yeah, currently here, but like I was saying, it's hard for me because I get distracted very easily. And I'm like, okay, 2020, I need to just do better. Like, mind, heart, spirit, people, problems, situations, stuff I can't handle, stuff that's out of my control. I just need to let all that go and just focus on myself, my career, God, and let everything else to just fall into place. If it's meant to be, then everything was meant to be. That's what friendships, that's what career, that's what relationships, that's with myself, that's with work, that's with everything. And yeah, when I woke up today, I just kind of just felt very emotional, pretty much. But yeah. Hey Alexis, are you back? Thank you, YouTube.